Hi, my name is Hans Wolter. I'm business director at Leica Geosystems for mobile stations. It's a pleasure for me to present our latest innovation in the field of manual mobile stations. It's actually our new FlexLine series, TS03, 07, and 10. New FlexLine generation actually continues the success story of the previous FlexLine instrument with the TS02 Plus, TS06 Plus, TS09 Plus, as well as the Leica Viva manual total station TS11. With Leica Geosystems, we build manual total stations for almost 200 years, so we have a long history, a long tradition, as well as a lot of know-how in developing, producing and selling manual total stations. Now let's have a look what makes these FlexLine total stations so special and so strong. One of the key elements is actually its durability. The durability is heavily linked to the quality of our total stations. We bring all our know-how into the development of quality of total stations. So that starts with development, but as well continues with the production of our total stations. It's a key factor that during production we do a lot of quality checks, a lot of tests to ensure that our customers get the best quality total stations. With the new FlexLine series, we actually enhance the environmental protectiveness. That means we put a lot of emphasis and effort into making the total station reliable, accurate and precise, also under very difficult environmental conditions. And all this actually contributes to the durability of our total stations. Another aspect is actually the trouble-free use. It's crucial for our customers that they can rely on their instruments. They have very demanding jobs and they need an instrument where they can rely on. And this is with the new FlexLine instruments. And another, besides durability and trouble-free use, it's actually speed, which is crucial for a total station, as well as for a manual total station. And speed is linked to productivity. And with the new FlexLine instruments, we actually have the most productive manual total stations in industry available. With this part, we help operate the manual total stations. For instance, we have file drives on both sides of the instruments, endless file drives. And this helps you precisely and fast aiming at prisms. Furthermore, we have, for instance, trigger keys on the side to quickly trigger measurements. But it's not just the hardware which makes the total station fast and productive, it's also the software which runs on the instruments. And on the TS03 and TS07, FlexField software runs on it. It's easy to use, simple software, but very productive. On the TS10, actually our Leica Captivate field software runs on it. Leica Captivate enables you the support of 3D data, as well as the handling of a lot of data. So we have large amount of data. Leica Captivate on the FlexLine is productive. And I'm very proud as well to present the world's first auto-height capability. Auto-height measures automatically the instrument height by just the push of a button. So there's no need anymore to use a tape. You just can press a button and the height gets automatically measured. It's quick, it's fast, and reliable, and no additional equipment. So all these aspects actually contribute to the value of our new FlexLine total stations. Truly believe that our customers get the lowest total cost of ownership with our new FlexLine service, which means it's not just about the purchasing price, it's really about the costs over lifetime with these instruments. These costs are low due to the fact that you can use the FlexLine instruments very long, as well as you can be very productive during that time. Last but not least, I would like to mention our service support. We have worldwide partners, service partners, which are actually certified and audited by Leica Geosystems, which guarantee the right service for our products. Our new products are actually available from now onwards, so we just announced the new FlexLine at INTERGEO, so the orders can be placed and we will start delivering from November timeframe onwards. Thank you very much for your interest.